the sacks show up.
Third and 14, Duke Johnson was back there. Look at the time. Here they come again. There he goes again. Watson, wobbly. Oh, what a big-time hit by Jackson on his former teammate Deandre Hopkins. It's incomplete. It was well-timed. There is no yellow on the field. It's fourth and 14. Jackson has put his fingerprints on this one early.
Well, I know Deshaun Watson didn't do this on purpose, but he's going to lead his best player and receiver into a head-on collision. You know, you always talk about seen out.